Iepa lagunok, ongi etorri lastotxapelen kanalera, ongi etorri Red Dead Redemption honetara eta gaurkoan baseatuko gara historia principalean aurrera egiten, beraz ingo dugun esango da saldira joan eta gero da de puntura joan. A ver, se han dicho. Me han echado de... Vale, mapa. Vale, badutzen kon gana joan beharko gara. Ara zori gabe. Hau miseria, gaina ez dute zer ikusten. Vale, ahorrar las cosas era esto. A ver, bide bat badago, segaitik ez noa bidetik. Uf, augeres eta aukerrago dago. Horra oraingo zen naiz joango. Oraingo nahi iago dut historia principala jarraitu. Zenbat misio sekundario grabatuak izan ditut eta nire kanalean dituzue ikusteko moduan. Beraz badakizue. Hor Klukus klanekoak suposatzen dut direla. Baina, bueno. Alde batero txiko ditugu. Guazen aurrera. Ez ditugu erabiliko. Ez dakit zen den arazoa. La verdad no es artusara. Conforme. Me hago así una burrera. Echaron. Jate no mango de ogo. Apurba, torre a curarla si va o veo a da. A ver, dut zer nahi duzun orain.
Of course, of course. Oh, and here is my dear friend, Arthur Callahan. Boy is a hunter. Boy is a killer. Arthur, you mad but not been introduced to Mr. Oh, I'm so sorry. Sheriff Gray.
How are you doing, sir?
I'm fine.
Tough business you boys had.
We did?
Well, there's no need to pretend with me, sir. Life can be tough.
So it can.
And no man owes another anything.
No, sir.
But still, I feel you were hard done by. Losing your employment like that. But still, here in Rhodes, we have work enough for honest men.
Oh, that's some strong stuff. Still, don't seem to be doing you any harm, I guess.
Exactly. Whoa. Excuse me a moment.
I told you we was moving up in this world. Deputies.
You have finally lost your mind.
Amongst these drunkards, hillbillies, and slavers? Good honest thieves like us. We're bound to be moralizers in a place like this. Oh, Sheriff Gray, you are back.
Now listen, sir. There is shine in them woods, though. And it is cost in this county its good name. And the state a whole lot of income. You boys wouldn't mind rooting it out. Maybe we'll make you permanent. I gotta set me down a second.
Not a problem, sir. Not a problem at all. You are in safe hands.
Orain sheriffaren laguntzaileak gara.
Waste time with temperance movement. Liquor never dulled a good man's senses.
Balitzaron.
You ride with the deputy. Bill and I will follow.
A ver.
Get to it, boys.
Vale, conforme. Hago esan gora.
Archibald. How are you?
Pretty good.
And your friend is behaving himself?
Oh, yes. I think he's learned his lesson.
Congratulations on becoming a temporarily deputized citizen of Scarlet Meadows County. Most towns just get bounty hunters to do their dirty work these days.
Hey, 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 hey. Arratsaldeon bai, oraingo honetan sheriffaren laguntzaileak izango gara. Ondo, ondo nabil, partido batzuk galtzen, beste batzuk irabazten. Irazi dut bi, galdi ditut hiru.
Archibald wants to remind us he's in charge here. Of course,
who else would be?
You were a big help with them Anderson boys, and I put in a very good word with the sheriff on your behalf.
We appreciate that.
We rounded up the others soon after.
Praktika gehiago beharko dut makinaren kontra, baina beno, hori gutxienekoa da. Eta zu zer modu zabiltza.
Pretty sure you did.
Old Cotton family had a fortune at one point until, well, a few changes in the labor laws. Now they're dealing in moonshine. We found their stills hidden all over Lemoyne. Quick as we destroy one, another one pops up. You could call it a pitiful fall from grace, if they had any grace to start with.
I have no time for tax dodgers.
Not to mention the fact that Catherine Braithwaite has a rather expensive interest in thoroughbred horses to maintain.
But I heard something about it being gold.
No la castea tú.
Well, that's the rumor.
Partido bat ikusi eta zu komentarista moduan hitz egin ala nola. Orduan partido bat jokatza makinak eta zu aipatu, ez?
Whoa. Hold up. You see that wagon?
Laster puff gitarrekin Andorrara joango zara, eta gainera hori, joe. Zelako sortea daukasun. A ver. Lehenengo laburtu. A ver.
Suit and tie, one bullet clean through the forehead.
Money
says this is the handiwork of a gang called the Lemoyne Raiders.
Yeah, I've run into them.
Let's see if we've got any identification. Okay, we should get going. I'll send someone over here later to clean this up.
Bueno, behintzat penaltietan bota egin al izango zara. A ver.
Would you mind taking the reins? I want to have a look at these papers.
Sure.
I'll direct you. Okay, Frederick Mitchell, Lemoyne State legislator. Poor feller. Yes, this certainly smacks of the Raiders to me. Bunch of ex-army free staters without an ounce of respect for the law. That's seven government officials they've murdered.
Vale, se ya tuvo ahora, a ver. Bueno, pika edo nahi duzu moduan deitu. Behintzat jendeari gustatu zitzaion.
So what was I saying?
Something about the Braithwaite's, I think.
Even saying that word makes
me... Aukera bat da.
Anyone we find here, we bring in alive, understood?
Venga, kooperatibaren nabigatu behar dugu nola egin behar den.
What did I say? I said this place was crawling with vermin, and we just found ourselves the rat's nest par excellence, as they say in Paris. My aunt, she went to Paris back in 78.
Oh, handle this.
Well, the way I see
actually,
Commander Nori ez dakit nola funtzionatzen duen.
Fine way with words, but he is definitely the man for the job.
Let's split up. Arthur and Bill, me and Archibald. You boys want right or left? We'll take the left.
Let's stop these filthy degenerate tax dodgers. The chief of them.
A fine idea, Marcy. Remember what he said. We need them alive. Let's just knock them out and then tie them up.
Got it, Deputy Williamson.
Va, eskertu con Isuke.
What's wrong?
Go down.
F. Onda Sigara. A ver. Es un Andy Soas, Williamson ya una. A ver.
Another one by the still. Hey, give me some room to work here. What are you doing? I can't tie him up with you in the way.
Ya, claro. Me sale de rosada. Eta arena bi jokatzen leyenda izan beharrean beste moduan. Lotuko dugu, hori da. Baina pertsonen kontra jokatze asko zer interesgarriagoa da. Hori da, o sea, ni sartu ditudan golak interesgarriak izan dira.
Rex
reckon one or two sticks should do. I'll deal with the other stills.
As you were, Private Williams.
Shut up.
Hey! That belongs to the Lamorne Raiders, you sons of bitches!
Shit! We got men over here!
Pañun, pañun, hori da. A ver. Gupidari gabe gainera.
All right. I'll see you over there.
A ver, goazen. Hau peiargi!
I normally take it. For personal consumption, it's sort of part of the job. But I better get back home. Why don't I just take a jug or two and leave you boys the rest to show that there's no hard feelings on account of the war?
We are all Americans.
Of course. My cousin, Webster, he used to say some of us is not as American as others, if you know what I mean. Only I didn't quite. Come on, you degenerate, no-good, white trash, hillbilly piece of scum. I know you, Billy Lime.
Finally.
You've always been a
Finally.
Piece of crap. Come on, move.
We have a life on a land so stupid. A backwater so backward.
Orain tea zigara, berabeligu dinamite eta pañu nasko gondira.
Bill, get this stuff out of here. Come on. You ride with me.
Okay.
Show it to Hosea. I'm sure he can find a use for it. Bit of trouble back there, Arthur?
Ain't there always? From what they was yelling, I think they were the buyers.
Old Archibald didn't ask too many questions, so neither should we.
I ain't planning to.
That was worth the effort, though. Deputized and hiding in plain sight. These lawmen, these two families. I mean, I really think we can play this from all sides. It's got Hosea written all over it.
This is starting to sound like the Young Dutch again.
What do you mean, Young Dutch? I'm as strong as I have ever been. Hey, you know what?
Oh, salditeria ariña
oberena. Bueno, hau iaia mila bederatxireun garren urtean izan zen. Edo historioa egun horretan erauten du. Osa, lehen mundu gerra baina urte batzuk, hamar urte edo lehenago edo horrela, eh? Esko ba. Madarikatua, bide zerratu naiz. F. Thank you.
sorry, son.
Well, spare the gloating, Dutch.
Oh, I'm not a gloater. Why would I laugh at the fact that you haven't learned, after all these years, to ride a horse very well? That is a source of great sorrow to me.
Very funny.
I had fun with you today. Be well. Here? Well, I was gonna say you're like a son to me. But you're more than that.
¡Yepa, River Rock! Hola, 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 Isole, menes dago. Es comando agua daude. Hola, comando es dago. A ver, mapa. Bueno, Juan ahora Abigail Ekin.
And Rohan will answer.
Eta komandoen zera hori ere konpondu barra daukat.
What we doing so far south, Arthur? I don't like it.
Seems as good a place as any to get chased by the law, Miss Tivik.
You ain't so dumb as that, Arthur. I'm a Negro.
I know. I'll keep you safe, Miss Tivik.
My mama was a slave until she was 15 years old, Arthur.
I'll keep you safe, Miss. You have my word.
Going on.
Jose and John are looking for you. They went out to the moonshine stash, said you knew where.
Bai, ardobeltza bip da eta ilargi moderatzaile.
John needs to do something for Dutch now, so Jose wants you to join him instead. Seems to be a lot going on.
You're telling me. Okay, thank you.
Prime Gaming izango da hori, suposatzen dut. A ver, Hosey.
There he is. The man saved my hide not once, but twice.
What you want, Micah?
Nothing. Just saying thank you, brother. I can't call you brother, can't I?
I think I like you even less when you're friendly.
You're the first person ever told me that.
Zergaitik eskuak burura, River Rock. Mapa. Horendik bip jar zaitzaket River Rock, beraz ez arduratu.
Hey Arthur, what are you doing?
Selling it back to where it came from.
Why?
I ain't got a market for it. They made it, they must have someone to sell it to. Stuff look kind of lonely out here. I think we'll cut ourselves a deal.
I hear you.
You and Dutch was just doing your duty when you requisitioned it. Now I'm doing mine.
All right. I should get going now. I'll leave you fellas to it. Good luck.
Thank you, John. We'll see you later. Dutch asked him to look into something to do with the Braithwaite horses, I think.
Sure, okay.
Okay, let's head out to the Braithwaite's place. You know the way?
Yeah, I've been there. So, what exactly are we doing? This is the moonshine we took after blowing up the Braithwaite still, right?
I think the good citizens taking the trouble to return their stolen goods deserve some reward, don't you? Then it's time we made a formal introduction, like Dutch told us. Look, these are two big old plantation houses. All I keep hearing is they hate each other so much they can't see past it.
I know. I've seen it. There's a gray boy and a Braithwaite girl carrying on a secret affair. I've been, well, helping them.
Ni zuen blogari izango naiz ardo beltza.
They don't seem too involved in the rest of it.
Well, I'm sure there's money in this for us somewhere if we can get in the middle of it.
Guazen kontrabanda apur bat egitera. River Rock, ezin dugu parte hartu PlayStation nekoak direlako eta ardo beltzetan IPC. Hala, guazen.
We'll be watching you.
You heard the man. Driver, proceed, please.
Gua. Jakusia nahi zaitugu ikusi ardo beltza.
Maybe you was in the market for it.
For what?
Some liquor.
I ain't in the market for what's already mine.
The way we see it, it's ours. Well, with us possessing it, and I checked all over. For the life of me, I couldn't see your name on it. Oh. Relax, I ain't here to rob you. Oh, it seems that's easy enough.
Jacuzzi s'han dut despistina.
What do you sell that stuff for?
Dollar a bottle.
Give us 50 cents.
It's already ours.
Well, look on it as a reward for finding the property. Alternative is we go sell it someplace else.
The alternative is you get shot.
Now, who wants to get shot over a bottle or two of liquor?
Pay the man.
Pleasure doing business with you. And listen, we didn't take it. At least not without orders.
Oh, I know exactly who gave you your orders. Old Sheriff Gray. You know what? I don't want it. In fact, sir, now you can do me a favor. There's an extra $10 if you do. Drive the stuff into Rhodes, head over to the tavern run by Mr. Gray, and give the stuff out for free.
Mama!
Hush now. I believe they call that a promotional expense.
As you wish, madam.
You boys come back sometime and tell me how you made out. Maybe we'll play a little cribbage.
All right. Next stop, the Road Saloon.
Eta ni nadador Pokémon moduan.
So I finally sold those Cornwall bonds. Got close to 1,000 for them. I wanted more, but not bad considering how hot they were. Especially after that bloodbath in Valentine.
No, not bad at all.
Apparently, Cornwall's been pumping a lot of cash into the Pinkertons. Wants to keep their full effort on going after gangs. Gangs like us.
Yeah.
Nire waterpolo baino jantzearekin.
Alright. This could get ugly. You and Dutch already have that thing going on in town. Sheriff.
Yeah, Mr. Gray.
That's it. Now we're inserting ourselves in his blood feud, we'll need something.
I ain't playing dress up. You know how I feel about that.
Of course you're not. You're a clown's idiot brother.
Hosea, please.
I'm the clown. You're the idiot. Just look sad and keep quiet. Even you can do that, Arthur.
Oh, I have to.
Put this hat on. Smoke this pipe.
Hosey, hosey, hosey. Baz Spencerren zaplasteko bat emateko gogoak sartzen ari zaizkit. 9000 unitatetik gora. Hala. Ardobeltzen naiz jetean, baina Red Dead Redemptionen karrua gidatzen.
Okay, Fenton, stay calm now. For Mama, she loved you so. Just a shame you had to strangle her in a rage, right? Grab two cases of that stuff and follow me.
Ale, guazen.
But it weren't his fault. How'd you boys like a couple of bucks? I bet you would. One for each of you. We're in the new trade of advertising, which is an American art form about ensuring people buy the correct things. I don't know. One more dollar. Says give us half an hour. What harm can we do in half an hour? Go along now. Enjoy the money. Come along, Fenton. Just hand out the liquor.
Orain esango dizkizuet. Cinematika honen ostean.
My name is Mel. That's my brother Fent. He's a bit funny. But boy, can he pour drinks fast. For the next 30 minutes, the drinks in this here bar, in this here town, are entirely free! Yeah. The only rule is that you gotta drink them, so hurry up, put old Fenton to work! Don't get him mad, though. His mama made him mad, and we buried her. Poor thing. Now come up to the bar, everybody. Come on, fellas, it's your left
hand. I'll have one, Fenton.
Free drinks. A gift. Bounty. It's a sin to look a gift horse in the mouth. When I see a gift horse, I love.
Eta gero denak mozkortuta.
Hey, send a couple this way, will ya? Go see Fenton at the bar there.
mean job at a generous poor.
Vale, comando en cera. Ya te pasen nada. Comando Agdira. Adarrak. Alégrame. Cajas. Cuenta. Jole. Hipochak. Jill.
Anda, alégrame el día.
Guasen gora. A la picútara. Me a derbi a Nikira si no ven. A ver. Orandi comando en Bachu falta 6 kits, esa tengo, eh. Barcatus al dicho. A ver. Vale, mi puntería es la nena. Comando Gallago, Jill, Noches, Pachi, Piperrak, Revolver BV, Rohan, Son Goku, Sorguiña, Stars, Trompeta, eta Zorra.
Gernikako Piperrak miseras beteak.
Eta Kiko! Kiko!
Some local militia. Clearly not too happy to have some new competition. I'll go visit old Ma Braithwaite, see what's what.
Sorguiña.
We've been making money. The chest is filling up again, slowly but surely. Part of me thinks we just get ourselves good and lost. But we still need...
Sorguiña, Eñegabe.
So, for now, let me go give old Mrs. Braithwaite some of this moonshine as, well, let's call it a peace offering.
Sure. Eh? Zer diok mintzati pixkato zenago?
Zuena mazorgina ba, garatxez betea!
Bai, egia duk, baina ik nola dakik hori, eh?
Bale, kargatzen doa.
What do you think? About what? Fine folks around these parts. No, real nice.
Exactly. On the one side, we have got the Gray family. Scots, degenerates, drunkards, the local law. You couldn't make this stuff up. Rich as Croesus. And on the other, their mortal enemies, the Braithwaites. Moonshiners, hypocritical, both rolling, we believe.
In gold. And in the middle of it all, you got some inbred retelling of Romeo and Juliet.
Exactly.
So what you boys thinking?
We try to rob them both.
Saiatu berri ardo beltza.
You sure? Why not? Because we got lawmen in three different states after us.
Last thing I want is to get us into trouble, but we need money. Now we have the opportunity here to put ourselves in the middle of something ain't nobody gonna know we was here. Because even without us, these fools are gonna kill each other anyway.
Okay, well, Hosea's gone back to see that Braithwaite woman.
Good. Hosea should definitely take the lead on this. I sent Sean over to Braithwaite Manor, too. Now, you can meet up with them, or join John and Javier at the Gray's place. Something to do with the Braithwaite's prize horses.
Well, how the hell did we get an inn at the Gray's place?
Sheriff Gray... Hori, dirudi bai, Son Goku legindela.
It ain't that complicated. We gotta convince each family that we're on their side, and then we rob them both. Before they figure out it was us that done it, and not the other lot, we'll be long gone. Think of it as payback for my daddy.
Payback? I ain't in the revenge business, Dutch. Least of all for something happened a long time ago.
Well, I guess we all gotta pay for something. Now, if you will excuse me, Arthur, I got to write a letter.
Bueno, lehen da bizi apur bat egitera. Ez hori ez. Lo egitera. Son Goku beti hiltzen da.
Prepara tres cajas.
¿Eh?
Quería decir cuatro cajas.
A ver, mapa. Bil hurbilago dago. No, vale.
What is it?
We got something cooking you might be interested in.
Not gonna like the sound of this.
Been cooking since Horseshoe, but you went and kicked up all that commotion at Valentine. Now, we was preparing to rob the bank there until you got involved in all that nonsense, and I don't know, I just feel like it's unfinished business.
That wasn't my fault. It was just one of them things.
How come every time I get in trouble, I'm called a fool and an idiot? But when you get in trouble, oh, it's just one of them things.
It's a good point, Arthur.
A very good point.
All right, well, what do y'all want me to do?
Hit the goddamn bank with us.
Hala.
You really think it's worth going back there?
Four of us can hit the bank easy. But I ain't gonna lie to you. There will be law if we linger.
And if you're serious?
No, just local boys being rounded up and pressed into action.
Meaning?
If we go in quick and quiet, we can hit it just fine. If there's four of us, I mean.
Y'all think it's worth the risk?
It's a bank, Arthur.
So? Is the take good?
According to the fella I met, yes. It's the end of the stock sales. Plenty of money and plenty of people milling about.
Hello.
Okay. I suppose.
Berriro saltzen sartu gara.
I'm performing. I better go get changed out of these rags. Give me a minute, gentlemen.
Okay. So, Bill, this better be good.
It is good. We put a lot of research into this one.
I hope so.
Mr. Morgan.
Herr Strauss.
That man. The debtor, Thomas Downs, apparently he's dead.
Dead? Huh. Well, no, he didn't seem very well.
His wife. I believe he has a wife and child. She will assume the debt, of course.
Of course.
Then you can head up there and collect. We lent them a lot of money.
Okay.
Gentlemen, let's go rob ourselves a bank.
What's the plan then?
Oh, we're gonna send Karen on in ahead as a distraction. And we're just gonna rush on in
ahead. Vale, eso es raza de Rudy.
In a little town, nothing that big in way of security. We just need to bring you along as a insurance policy.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Dinamite da guzti, así era moduan. Bagoazen lapurreta bat egitera.
Salditeria harina
oberena. Hemen gertatzen ez dena.
If we can get in all right, we'll send Miss Jones ahead to the bank. They won't recognize her.
I'll show you boys how it's done.
What are you thinking this time?
I don't know. Fellers always like the lost little girl, but nobody plays a drunken harlot boy like me. It should work.
Once she's got them distracted, we'll move in.
When I was scouting the place the other day, there was only a couple of guards.
We deal with them and
Charon. Mapa.
Any customers who are feeling brave. And you always fancy yourself as the vault man, right, Arthur?
Now I see why you brought me.
Arazoak egongo dira, gehi bat baiezkoa bada, gehi bi ezezkoa bada.
Oh, some extra security.
Yeah,
I'm sure they are.
Could be something in it for us.
Well, just be smart about it.
Euneko berrogeita mar, eh? Ba, ikusiko da. Pikutara joango gara berriro, oso ondo. Ideia perfecto, ahora se diga ve.
Why are you doing this?
Good morning.
All right, stranger.
Keep it cool and follow me, fellas.
Eranten duen jaka gogokoa dudala itortu barra daukat.
To save the fallen women, eh, Arthur?
He's my heart. I really do.
If you're ready, get going.
Good luck, gentlemen.
We got this.
Ser atrás de ti que charto. Ahí va, caca. Vale. Así que voy a berriro. F andía gañera. Hola. Hola. A ver. Harrier Dean.
I'm in. Someone come make sure the shoot behaves himself in here.
Come here. Open the lockboxes now.
The manager does that.
God damn it. Now what?
Guess I'll crack them or blow them up. Keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can. Yeah, I think I should be able to crack these.
All right, but you better be quick. You shut the hell up and stay still.
Tentsio momentua.
Another one cleared. This is looking good.
Yeah.
How much longer?
Nearly there.
Okay, you reckon that's enough now?
Maybe. It's never enough.
Well, I am ready to get the hell out of here whenever you are. Vale.
Gentlemen,
¡Qué sorpresa! Vale. A ver. ¡Venga, Arthur! Vale, guasen hemendik iztu bizian. Uf. Bueno. Ba, pikutara joan daitezela denak. Gato es al dicho. A ver. Uf.
Oberena.
Stupid and dangerous. Thank you, Bill.
We're alive and we're paid. I don't see the problem.
And that is the problem. Bill, this is a very good take. Dutch will be happy.
Even if it did come with a heap of trouble.
Ah, it was fun.
Maybe you're right. Now, go on, get out of here. I have some other business to attend to. Don't head directly back to camp, and make sure you ain't followed.
Vale, joango gara horra, ea zer nahi duten. Eta agian hori egin ostean utziko du zuzenekoa. Tentsio gehiegi momentu batean. Badiruri leku hau ere lekutan dagoela.
It's not cold in the ground, and you come back here. Archie, I nearly paid off what was owed.
Your husband knew the rules when he took that money. Now, I'm real sorry about the way things turned out, but he had a choice. Ain't my fault about the way the world is.
He didn't have a choice. He was good, and he did good. There wasn't no choice in that. And you've as good as killed him yourself, and don't kid yourself. You had a choice.
You speak as if killing was something I cared about.
You ever wonder about eternity? Should.
I hope it's hot and terrible, Mrs. Downs. Otherwise, I'll feel I've been sold a false bill of goods. Now, please, give me that money. Either you got a lazy eye or lack of respect. Which is it, boy?
I ain't got no lazy eye. No respect for the likes of you.
Well, maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black on your behalf. You think on that, boy?
Well, maybe you shall, sir. And maybe other events will transpire.
You best stick to them books, because mark my words on this. Vengeance is an idiot's game. Ah, Mrs. Downs, thank you.
Norbait dago raide egiteko moduan.
That's cleanliness.
I'll have to take your word on that. Good day.
Thank you. Ba, bueno, lagunok, hau izan da dena, mila esker pasatxarren eta hurrengoan egongo gara, agur.